Steve has brought for us today some beautiful outdoor furniture that you can find at Coastal Home, and it is made from ipe wood.
Ipe, yeah, I-P-E, but yes, ipe wood. It's out of Bolivia, and what is nice about it is actually harder than teak.
Okay, we've been talking. I'm always learning things on this show, and the science and everything behind it. This is grown in Bolivia.
Yes.
It's a very slow growing tree.
Correct.
And it's gorgeous.
Very, very, very fine, very smooth.
Yes.
You know, what happened is over the years, everybody kept saying, I want teak because it lasts forever. Well, now the teak is going, they're not so much forced for it anymore. So what they have found is in eastern Bolivia, they started finding this ipe, which is a slower, like you said, slower growing forest. It's actually harder density than teak. And what's nice, it's more smoother than some of your teak that you're gonna get. And it's still gonna gray a little bit, but not as quickly as a teak with it.
So it ages a little bit more slowly than a teak,
mm-hmm.
but is durable and beautiful for your outdoor
right.
living needs.
Right, actually, outdoor, indoor. We have several customers that think this stuff is too beautiful to even have outdoor, so they'll put it indoor in there. I had a customer that had a little game room, and he put bar stools and everything like that to make it look more masculine, I guess you could
okay.
say, you know. And so then we also have the outdoor where you can actually have stuff with here with like a sling back, and we also have cushions you can put on with the umbrella cushions. So you have a little bit of a few different options from dining to seating, you know.
And before we started rolling for this segment, I was sitting in that seat and I was surprised at how comfortable it is, because a lot of times outdoor furniture isn't always the most comfortable.
Yeah, and a lot of teak you'll even see, it wears great, but it doesn't sit the most comfortable. What's nice is it has like an angle, as you can see how they cut the wood here, has a nice curve so your back can actually adhere to it.
It almost like molds to
right.
your body. And how about the upkeep and care for this? Because I remember as a child having to oil the teak
right.
all
well,
the time.
What's nice is maybe in about 3-5 years, it might start finally noticing, okay, I need to bring it back to life. They actually have a kit that you can just do a one-time thing and it'll bring it right back to brand new.
Wow.
That's what's nice about the Jensen Leisure Company is they have everything they have, they have it all together. And what I was also telling off camera is they have two different styles. They have the ipe wood.
Okay.
And they have also, which is popular for in America. But in Europe, they also have the roble, which is more of a gray look to it. And it's a little bit more rougher. So we do offer also that style that's also from Jensen Leisure.
So if you are, you know, some of your homes might be very American coastal, and you may have that European flair mm-hmm. in your design element. So if you're going with that European flair, the roble would be right. more apt to fit in with that style
right. Correct.
Of design.
Actually, the roble, which is nice, is because obviously weatherwood has been very popular mm-hmm. in the last year or so. That has that tint of color that some people like to bring that in, so that's also another option.
I just like to say the word roble.
Roble.
Just kind of rolls right.
Ipe and roble.
Ipe and roble.
There's your words for the day.
They are at Coastal Home, which is right over the bridge on the Bluffton side of Hilton Head on the left-hand side. When you walk in, your indoor furniture is on the right-hand side. All of your outdoor needs are on the left-hand side, and you can go see Steve and get your ipe wood for your outdoor living.